The last course is still set, if you'd like to try again.
I doubt these were mere bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group. Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
be the wolves Master Dennett's wife warned us about.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves.
Make it take you!
The demon!
The demon dead, the farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
You say you've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. But the Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise, regardless of where you are.
We could make camp here. Of new, sir. This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed.
Elena says you got rid of those demon-cursed wolves. It should be safer for our farmers now.
The refugees down at the crossroads could use your help.
Right now, any food I give those luckless bastards might as well go to the rebel mages or bandits. Talk to my man Bronn. He'll tell you what those folks need to protect themselves. Once that's done, I'll give as I can. I've no problem with charity, long as it's not wasted.
What can you tell me about the wilderness around here?
Got some old ruins in the forest, from long before any king of Ferelden. The lakes are pretty, though when the weather's odd, you hear tell of spirits. Beyond that, my daughter Sienna set up a track just over there. Fool girl likes to race the horses.
You said you were once Arl Eamon's stable master.
Master of the mounts. Fereldens don't appreciate horses like they do in Orlais, but they knew my name in Valroyo. My horses took sick less and carried a man longer than any of those fancy prancers they've got. You take care of my people, and I'll make sure your Inquisition is riding right.
Farewell.
Watch yourself, Inquisition. It's ugly out there.
Nothing to report, sir.
course is still set, if you'd like to try again.
You joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
She was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Alvan apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
nothing to report, sir.
I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
still set, if you'd like to try again.